Welcome to WebStylePress. We have a reactJS project. If we run it, npm start, it gives us an error. Unsafe port. We have used port 6000. Terminal is not complaining. We don't see error here. It says our project is running, but our web page is unable to show our project. .env is an environment variable file for our project. It can have port number information for project. We have got port 6000. This is giving us unsafe port error. Some ports are reserved for specific protocols like 80 for HTTP and 22 for SSH. If we use such ports for another kind of protocol, we face this kind of error. Look at this page. It's got a general list of blocked ports. If we search 6000 here, we see it's reserved for some other protocol. Stop project. Specify some other port in project. Start the project again. And now it will work. You can specify custom port in your project, but avoid using reserved ports. Change port number for your project from .env file or from package.json file, and project will work again. Okay, I hope this video helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.